Today, I'll show you the knife sharpenings for left-handed people. We need 320 grit, 2000 grit, and 5000 grit sharpening stones, 2 coins, and double hollow ground knives. These are Tsurugi knives that I have. Oh my god, it's so good. First, I will start with 320 grit blue stone. Make sure you put a little bit of water before you start sharpening. And then put one coin on your side and start sharpening. Fill the bar. Next, put another coin on top of the first coin. Then do the same thing. Fill a bar. This time you put one coin on the opposite side. Now change the stone to 2000 grit stone. And do the same process I showed you with 320 grit stone. I never met a left-handed person who makes beads, so please like the video or comment down below if you're a left-handed bead maker. I wanna know. Finally, put coins on both sides and sharpening both blades gently. Your side is supposed to have 2 coins when you're sharpening the knives and finishing. So it's for a left-handed person. Have a great day!